Hi, I'm Aloïse from the Dropcontact support team. Did you know that Dropcontact, beyond enrichment of your data, is also a verification solution? Each email address provided is verified and qualified, so there is no need to use the verification tool after using Dropcontact. That's why in this video, I will explain you all the email qualification and our recommendation. So first of all, you have to know that all email addresses are composed with an address and a domain. This is what Dropcontact will qualify to help you to identify the kind of email address you have. So all the addresses you can have are nominative, casual, generic and invalid. So the nominative would be like denise.cohen or dcohen, the most common today. The catch-all are a domain set up in a way that makes the address unverifiable. Like denise@ikea.com, we can't verify if the email exists or not. The generic address is like the support, marketing, or department in the company. And invalid is the fake email address. Then the domain can be professional, like dropcontact.io, which is linked to the website. The domain can be private, like gmail.com, as we can use as personally email address, and it can be invalid like fakedomain.com, for example. So following the composition of your email address, Dropcontact will qualify it. The first one is the nominative perso. This is a private email address, so you have to make sure to have the opt-in of the owner of this email before to send your communication. Nominative pro, this is a verified and correct business email address. Our validity rate is about 98%, so you can shoot it without any problem in your cold email campaign. The catch-all pro is a business email address whose domain is unverifiable. Any other solution can't verify those kind of email address. The validity rate will be between 80 to 90%, but the best is really to include them in your campaign. Even if we can't verify it, it represents 30% of the business opportunity. But be careful, you have to mix a little catch-all pro with nominative pro to don't impact your deliverability. The generic pro is a department email. We don't recommend shooting them because you don't know who you are addressing. Invalid pro means that the domain of your email is correct, but the combination is not correct. Maybe like a person doesn't exist in the company or something else, we recommend to don't shoot it because the email address doesn't exist. The same with the invalid domain, for example, fakedomain.com. The domain doesn't exist, so it will systematically bounce. No validated is when Dropcontact is integrated in your CRM. If you put an email address in your CRM manually, Dropcontact is not able to verify it, so we qualify it as no validated. You can shoot it if you are sure of its validity. So you can find more information in our article, and don't hesitate to contact us at the support. Bye!